Hello everyone, so today I am at the bar at the park, so I want to go and test out the route thingy. So hopefully it's worth the grind. It's gonna be like around 30 minutes of catching stuff, and it's been a long time since last time something get me out just to go outside to grind one thing or a new feature. Not gonna lie, I haven't been a fan of what Niantic has made recently, like the past 5 years of the game. So yeah, let's see how the routes are gonna be. So I just finished it out. It took me like 20 minutes plus, and I'm sweating like it's too freaking hot. I don't know why I decided to go like right now. I like the feature. It got me out to do something that I've never done in the game, but I don't like that the quest is asking me to do 100 cells since it's not guaranteed to get the one cell. So technically we're talking about you need 200 unique routes. So technically just to get 100 routes, which is gonna take me like 6 months to evolve a Pokemon that I will face the day one in the Go Battle League. So tomorrow's Ultra League. You know what? Let's see if people are gonna have it or not. I will make sure to follow the channel so we can know whether people have enough cells to make a Zygarde. Since Zygarde, like the complete form, is the second best Pokemon on PvPoke in the Ultra League, and is the best Pokemon on PvPoke in the Master League. That's the end of the video, and thank you guys for watching. See you in the next one.